It was just perfect for them to do their like shipping of products and everything. But then a few years later, the British came and they tried to colonize the Dutch. The Dutch made their own culture, which is called the Fur Package. That's like my culture. That's where my language came from, Afrikaans. And so Pietermaritzburg, my little town, got the name of the two leaders because of the British that tried to colonize us. They all decided to move upwards, more north to in Africa.